How's it going, everybody? It's a little chilly, so this video might be a little shaky. So if you've ever been curious about how to go about painting a textured hardtop on a JKU, we're gonna show you how to go about that today. First thing you're gonna wanna do is
So as you can see, this is Jacob currently sanding the hardtop. This is one of the first things you have to do before starting to paint. As you can see here, it should be super soft after sanding. And now it's ready to be sent off to paint. Before you start, you're going to want to wipe down and spray off any particles that might have gotten on it before you start painting. All right, guys, so we hope you enjoyed this walkthrough on how to go about painting a textured hardtop on a JKU. If you'd like to see more videos like this, please let us know in the comments below, subscribe to our channel, or follow us on Instagram at qualified offroad gear, or
Jacob's Auto Body.